Oh, into the ring, and here we go, an attack, and it's caught by Roman Reigns.
The official needs to get in there and get some control.
Really, there's a lot of disdain between these two men. And we're seeing it right before our very eyes, before this match even starts. Now we're official.
Tried to catch the superstar, but they were prepared.
And these two did not want to look for a
during the entrances. This match has found its way inside the ring at last. Now we can really get things started.
This match is a powder keg, ready to blow. Emotions are running very high between these superstars.
Well, that's one explanation for the unchecked violence we witnessed before the bell.
They're slamming their face down.
Catches a punch.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. He's begging him to get out so he can put him back down.
Up high! Oh, body!
Now he's been put on the defensive. Jay has become relentless.
Yeah, Oos is firing on all cylinders.
Nasty. Jay Uso going solo tonight. What do you think his main strategy should be in this match without his brother?
Jay has a lot of reps as a singles competitor now. It's important that he believes in himself and the lessons he's learned. They call him Main Event Jay Uso for a reason. He needs to remember that he's been here before. Now a series of vicious stomps in the
stomps.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
He kicks out at two.
Almost inhuman at this point.
No, oh, that's got to sting your back. And Giovanni's result might be
showcasing those reps, utilizing that main event confidence he rightfully earned.
Enough already. Hopped up. Jay Uso with the Samoan drop.
Will it be?
I think so.
And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner.